Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Fall Guys. I'm going on and continuing with Explore. I'm sorry. I'm having way too much fun with it. Like, I don't know. It just, something about it tickles my brain. Also, I apologize if you hear me like cough or like, stop speaking partway through my sentences. My throat is so itchy. I may or may not be suffering from seasonal allergies. I'm thankfully recording this at night, so I don't have the new dog with me. I only have Winnie Cat. This is very tedious. Ah. Thank you. didn't fall on its on the spot I wanted it to fall on. Yeah, y'all got my hard work. At least I got there. I got through it. Oh, this one. I didn't play this specific one, but one very similar. Bunch of us died all at the same time. Enjoy, keep playing it. Just I'm trying to finish my 10. Mm-hmm. Reds arc-en-ciel. Pour la ligne arrive tout en triomphe à ce multiple piège arc. Ok. I will say one thing, it is trippy. Trippy, this one, I'm not gonna lie. And the description did not help. No, I got hit twice. It gave me a lot of the survivals. Excuse me. Do very well with survival games. Breaking glass ball. Another survival. Burastoborde. Thank you. Killed myself by bad positioning. And again, the more I come across these like Japanese ones, the more I'm like, ooh, I need to like freshen up on like my kanji and katakana. So close. Another survival game. Thank you. I took someone with me though. Slime Scraper Survival. I'm confused. Is there just like no respawn? Yeah, you see, that was the place I was like, oh, no. Because we had a bunch of survival games I didn't qualify for. I don't think I'm gonna complete it. We're already in the 60s. Like, I only have a couple more episodes, so I'm not going to bother finishing the qualify for 10 rounds today, because, again, we are already at nearly 70. But I'm going to leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!